As you embark on your mission, I wish you the best over the coming weeks. Your mission represents a small but important step towards placing humanity on the red planet, Mars. We are at a tipping point in human civilization, where humankind will soon become a multi-planetary species. Congratulations on your participation, and thank you so much for representing the American public university system in this very exciting analog astronaut endeavor.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold, breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name, cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the hall of fame. Yeah. And the world.
So I was testing the ability of the stake to penetrate through the soil. For the supply cache, it is powered. It relies on solar energy, and to secure the solar panels so that they don't blow away, we needed to test the stake, how the stakes perform in this dirt. I've confirmed these stakes will definitely be able to secure the solar panels in the event of high winds.
Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.